How similar are these two powders? Let's find out. This is the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder by Hourglass in Diffused Light, and I'm comparing it to the Kiko Radiant Fusion in shade 1. This is what that powder looks like. I feel it's a bit more yellow toned, but especially when you put these side by side and on the face, I can barely tell a difference, and the Kiko is about a fourth of the Hourglass price point.